Hello, my name is Masayuki Saito, and here is my colleague, Dr. Takeshi Yoneshiro. Today, we are going to talk about our studies published in the Journal of Clinical Investigation.
The title of our paper is Recruited Brown Adipose Tissue as an Anti-Obesity Agent in Humans.
Recent findings demonstrated in humans that not only new bones, but also adults have active brown adipose tissue, BAT. However, BAT activity decreases with age, and age-related decrease in BAT activity may be one of the causes of age-related accumulation of body fat. Thus, reactivation and recruitment of BAT may protect against age-related obesity. Then, the questions are whether the decreased BAT is actually recruitable, and whether BAT recruitment is effective to reduce body fat in humans. To address these questions, first, we examined the effects of chronic cold exposure on BAT activity in healthy male subjects with low or undetectable BAT. After 6 weeks of daily cold exposure, BAT activity significantly increased, as you can see clearly from PET CT images. These results demonstrate that BAT can be recruited even in individuals with low or undetectable BAT. In parallel with the BAT recruitment, BAT-dependent thermogenic activity significantly increased and body fat decreased after the chronic cold exposure. Interestingly, we found a negative correlation between changes in BAT activity and body fat. These results indicate that recruited BAT is actually thermogenically active and contributes to the reduction of body fat. However, it seems difficult to apply this cold exposure regimen in normal daily life. Then, we explored more practical methods for BAT recruitment. Cold-induced activation of BAT is initiated by peripheral stimulation of transient receptor potential channels. These TRP channels are also activated by some food ingredients, such as capsaicin and capsinoids. So next, we examined the effects of chronic capsinoid treatment on BAT thermogenic activity in subjects with low or undetectable BAT. After 6 weeks of daily ingestion of capsinoids, BAT thermogenic capacity significantly increased and body fat tended to be decreased. These results suggest that repeated ingestion of capsinoids can mimic the effects of chronic cold exposure to recruit BAT and reduce body fat in humans. In conclusion, our findings demonstrate for the first time that human BAT can be recruited by chronic stimulation of TRP channels by cold and capsinoids, even in individuals with low BAT activity. And BAT is an effective target to reduce body fat in humans.
Our finding could contribute to developing practical and effective anti-obesity regimen in humans. Thank you for your watching.